Creydall Systems, meeting the IT needs of business in South Australia.
But the general rule is that bubble jets or inkjets will always be more expensive to run than lasers. And so unless you're really a big photograph buff or someone who prints a lot of prints or as a hobby for straight business use, I would take every single bubble jet in your office and throw them off a very high building because actually don't do that, but they cost a fortune. They cost a fortune to run. You only need a few, five or six. And it would be my recommendation to initiate an exercise plan in the office, and that is make everyone walk from their desktop over to the main printer. Don't give a printer on every single person's desk, because that's an expensive way to go. You are better. I know it's convenient and everything, but you can get printers these days from places like Lanier and Kodak and Canon and all those places. They have like 20 trays, and you can assign a tray to each individual staff member, and they can print off to their heart's content. At the end of the day or halfway through the day, they can go and pick up all their prints from their own designated print tray, and so they only have to make one trip. So that would be my way to go. Now, a lot of the print providers, they do manage services as far as their printing goes as well. We do that sort of thing too. And it turns out you end up paying for what you use. So it's actually quite a good setup in that respect. The other recent thing is the colour lasers. They've been coming down a lot in price. And I purchased one a while back when I was desperate and I just needed a printer. I got a Canon LPB 5000. Little bit unhappy with it because I thought it was a network printer and it wasn't, and so even the experts get caught out sometimes, and it just makes a lot of clunking, and it takes 5 minutes to print something before it's warmed up, and then it goes through a calibration phase every 20 seconds, and it's just a bit of a pain. So I would gladly I think I paid about $450 for it. I'll gladly pay double the price and get a printer that was just printed very quickly and was more efficient than that. So, and had network support as well. I highly recommend for a business printer, if you've got a small office, if you've got a very small office, HP do a range of laser jet printers. You can get a $150 laser jet printer now, probably less. I think you get them from Officeworks, and they are fantastic. They've got network support and they just last forever. They're black and white, but they just last forever, and they've also got wireless, inbuilt wireless, the whole lot, and they're fantastic. I think they're I'd have to go and check, but they're the most commonly sold laser jet printers around, so something like that's fantastic. In summary, stay away from the bubble jets unless you really know what you're going after. And stick for business as much as possible. If you can afford the big 20 tray monoliths that sit in the corner from Lanier and that sort of thing, I would recommend getting one of those and get it on a service contract. They look after the service, they look after the fixing it, putting toner in when it gets low, the whole lot. All you have to worry about is hitting the print button and it just works. It also does scanning to the desktop via email, whole range of functions. So, which is handy. And so, failing that, if you've got a very small office, maybe one or two low-end networked black and white laser jets from Brother, and they're quite good. It was Brother, not HP. So, thank you for listening.
Creydall Systems is the company that manages IT from a business perspective through integration and automation of best practices within the industry.